pontine intracerebral hemorrhage symptoms and clinical features. In pontine hemorrhage, the deep coma with quadriplegia often occurs. The deep coma with quadriplegia. Deep coma with quadriplegia in the pontine hemorrhage is other. But in the pontine hemorrhage, there is a prominent of decerebrate rigidity. There is a prominent rigidity in the pontine hemorrhage. There is pinpoint pupils. In the pontine hemorrhage, there is pinpoint pupils. That is 1 millimeter, yet reacts to light. Pinpoint pupils, that is 1 millimeter. And these pupils reacts to light. When we pass the lights on the pupil of the pontine hemorrhagic patient, there is pinpoint pupils. There is impairment of a reflex horizontal eye movements evoked by the head turning. There is impairment in the reflex horizontal movements. But most common sign is the pinpoint pupil that reacts to light. And pinpoint pupil is 1 millimeter in diameter. Exacerbate rigidity are present in the pinpoint pupil. Sometimes maybe deep coma patient goes to deep coma and quadriplegia are present. But rigidity, deep coma, quadriplegia and pinpoint pupils are the clinical features of the intracerebral pontine hemorrhage.